We want to have a lovely leader like Abu Bakr Baghdadi, the leader that all of the world respect him. We like that our fathers be the same warriors and strongest as their fathers. So we can live in peace. We want to eat good foods and keep studying comfortably. We want to have mothers like their mothers who do sexual jihad to access the true Islam. We love to fight as a flagman of Islam, like Abu Ahmad, Abdul Rahman, and Abu Sadr, so as to suffer martyrdom.
Good job, Peter. Good job.